Do you have a dispute with me, chickpea?
Sir, yelling at me will not get you to Twin Brook any faster. Now move along. We are very busy today.
Once I get done at Twin Brook, at least I'm done for the week once I return home.
What the hell is going on?
Why don't you come over and pop a squat next to your favorite wildflower?
Well, crap.
Do you have a dispute with me, chickpea?
the hell are you doing over here? What the hell is going on?
Well, crap.
I had such an amazing night tonight. A night at the roller rink was what I needed.
Oh, hey!
Wildflower, what the hell are you doing in my room?
Got a little heat on me, so I'm laying low. Why don't you come over and pop a squat next to your favorite wildflower?
Get out of my room. I had all I wanted with Lami and will not have it with you, Wildflower.
Do you have a dispute with me, Chickpea?
I'm about to if you don't get out of my room.
Wildflower, what are you doing? Get out of my room! Go to bed or whatever!
Shoot! Go somewhere else!
Are you sh**ing me?
Oh, hey!
One win, twins!
There's no way we're gonna sleep with Wildflower blaring that music.
F*** off with this garbage.
And with that being said, I am going to grab another drink.
Sir, we have a noise complaint down the street. I'm afraid I'm gonna have to ask you to keep it down.
Are you f***ing kidding me?
No, I'm not. Lucky for you, this is just a warning. Next time, keep it down.
I see him! There he is! Don't let him run free!
Don't walk away from me! I told you not to walk away!
Get back over here, Wildflower. Oh damn it, he got away. He's too fast.
Okay, let's back up and think this through. Tree said worst case scenario, he's hiding in the forest. What if, say, he has intent to hide there? Like he's got some type of place to plan his next move. There's not many places he can hide in that part of town that Tree is thinking of, because that is technically a residential neighborhood.
I see where you're getting at, but why would he go there?
No idea, but I'll let Tom have the floor again.
Come on, guys. We need a game plan for what to do when he gets here. He should be here any minute. And I don't know about you, but I'm ready to light the house on fire and say every man for himself.
Now gargle, Lou. Buzzy. Zimmy got, Siggy. Zimmy nods.
Also, how's your Pirates doing?
They are a bad baseball team.
Fair enough. Be careful with this Wildflower situation.
Come in. All clear here. No signs of Wildflower, but it is rather creepy here.
Just keep your eyes peeled. Can't let your guard down. Tom, you and Scooter see anything?
I really am here so I don't get fined. In all reality though, it is kind of spooky out here. Who's there? I'm warning you, Wildflower. I have tranquilizer darts.
If you think that gun is gonna stop me from getting to you, well, honeydew, you got another thing coming.
Damn it, Wildflower. You scared the shit out of me. What did you do? Why are you doing this?
You said it'd be 5 minutes before I screwed something up. So by my calculations, I'm right on time.
Rammer. You there? It sounds like Wildflower is there. Rammer? Rammer? Damn it. We lost him.
Damn it, we need to go outside and look for him. Maybe he'll find his way back. Come on, tree.
I think he is gone.
Oh.